first. Sorry, let me just get settled. There's just so much going on. No need to pose.
Oh, sorry. I feel like I'm taking
pictures. There's no need to pose. It's going to be rolling the whole time. So.
Oh.
State your full name, please, and your role here at WGN Radio.
Right to the camera.
Mary Vandeveld, traffic reporter on the morning show, Steve Cochran Show, and news reporter.
Okay, are you aware of what play we're doing this year?
Christmas Carol, I believe.
And have you been practicing since last year's play? Because maybe you needed acting classes.
Of course I've been practicing, yes.
We know you're a dancer, but there's no dancers in this, so...
Darn. I don't know what I'd be good at, bah humbug. I'm a good bah humbugger.
Okay, well, okay, so can you give me, like, your best bah humbug at the camera?
Bah humbug.
Okay, I need you to do that one more time. But I need you to put this on and then do it. So
okay,
thanks.
Bah humbug.
Okay,
can you do it in a British accent?
Bah humbug.
Okay, that was okay. But you know what I noticed? I mean, I don't know if you just ate, like, onions or something, but can you just take one of these?
I use my breast now?
Can you, yeah.
Oh, so, sorry. So sorry.
No, I mean, it's okay.
Really hard to eat this.
Okay, so, you can take the nose off now.
Thank you.
Okay, so, but,
I don't know where it's been.
So I'm really liking your energy. You have a great energy. I think Scrooge is the role I think you should read for, so, just when you're ready.
Spirit, where are we now? Merciful heaven!
I mean, hold on. We didn't say British accent, so can you just do it?
Why am I having the mint? Director.
Well, I mean, I don't want to make
kind of smelled.
Oh. It's not to bring in an accent?
No.
No. So you don't, which line do you want me to read?
So at the top.
Uh-huh.
Scrooge.
Gotcha. With no British accent.
No, but there's an accident on the Kennedy, and there's a gaper's block on 55. So I want you to, I mean, like, this is, things just got real. So, with that energy.
Can I swallow first?
I guess we have no choice.
You're going to have it all over you. Yo, VIP, let's kick it. All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Then I flow that a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Ooh.
So.
Can you do the read, but not a street this time?
Okay, like...
Like, this is more Dickens. This is...
Yeah, more
like
British?
Yeah. Yo, VIP, let's kick it. All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Can I start over?
Yeah, because that's not British.
How do you do
not
that?
Really
British.
I think you just do it.
Just read it in a British accent.
I mean, what if...
Now you want the British accent?
Yeah, now we do.
Oh. Yo, VIP, let's kick it. All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Then I flow that a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. And they started getting straight.
I think that's, in addition to these, did you have, like, anything prepared that you wanted to share with us? Because if there's something you could, like, if you had something else and...
No, didn't really know what I was doing coming into this.
I would say you're done.
Yeah.
You can't keep that.
That's okay. It's probably been on too many noses today anyway.
Thank you
for your time.
We'll be in touch.
Thank you.
We'll call you. Don't call us.